This is a rawhide covered saddle tree. As you can see, the rawhide has been stretched over the wood and hand laced on there. And the rawhide is allowed to cure and it becomes very strong. There's only a few tree makers here in the States that actually make this type of tree. This tree maker has passed on.